All right. Well, look what we got in the mail today. Critical items, please deliver to front door and ring bell. Wonder what it could be. What we have here is their generic division of a drip system, which I got one going over there already. And let's see. Supposedly, everything on the list is here. So, let's check it out. Alright. They got kind of proud on their packaging tape. Okay, I have no idea what this is. I think it's a heat pad. Yeah, it's warm to the touch, so. In the Georgia heat, I don't think they really needed that. Okay, here's what we got. We got 50 shells. They're empty. Oh wait, what are those? No idea. What are these?
Looks like paper.
I'll have to go through it all. And these are shrimp. They're the feeder shrimp. Can't really see, their water's really dirty. These are blue-legged hermit crabs. Boy, they hooked me up with tons of shells if that's what these are. Nope, these are snails. They didn't have very much water in them. I don't know what's going on there. Here are some more snails. I think those are the Nazareth. Here is my little copepods and stuff like that. As you can see, they're alive and doing well. I don't know. Can you see that very good? Mm-hmm. Okay. Here's some red-legged hermit crabs. Well, they gave me a heck of a deal on stars. I asked for 2 stars. Well, I guess there's 2 in there. Tiny little guys. And here is more stars. These are the bristle stars. And here are my 2 cleaner peppermint shrimp. They're going to go right to work right away, I bet. Here's my Cheetomorphia. So see, I'm doing it right. Here are my emerald crabs. I don't know if you'll be able to see them very good or not. But they're in there. Looks like one's dead. I don't know. We'll have to see. And then there's my other buy one get one free of copepods and stuff. Boy, they didn't put much water in this at all. From what I'm seeing, I would not recommend buying from Reefs to Go. Their stuff is kind of cheesy. Well, I'll get this in the tank and get it acclimating, and I'll get back with you when they're in. Thank you. Bye. Okay, everything is acclimated well and is in the tank. As you can see, it is full of life. Look at all those things. I got a couple stars hanging out in here. Let's see if I can find one. Oh, there's some legs of one hanging out. You can see right there. And I did get a ton of shells because I am a huge fan of inverts and I want them to have a lot of homes. So hopefully it'll work good. And yes, I do have some feeder shrimp in here. A lot of them have eggs. So I want to see what happens. As you can see right there, that rock is just crawling with crabs. They're eating all that stuff right up. And Zippy, boy, he is just grabbing up everything that he can like crazy. He's a little pig. Where'd you go? There he is. Very active little guy. I mean, the tank is just full of life now. Making me very happy. I wound up losing one emerald crab, but I'm not really worried about them replacing it. I would just be fighting with them and it's just not worth the hassle, so. There it is. There's all the happy crabs and empty shells laying around. And there's just a mad mess of them right there. They're just like, arr, on the hunt for food. A lot of pretty shells I got with this. I'm really impressed. Wasn't very impressed with how they packed everything. I got some scale in the side of the glass there. And here's a look at the refugium. There's my Cheetomorphia. My rock that's soon going to become live rock. You should see all the nanos and everything that are in there now. It is just intense. And Cheetomorphia goes all the way back there. So, there you go. I hope you enjoy it. Please rate, comment, subscribe if you haven't. That's the new additions to the tank. And thank you for watching once again. Stand by for a video that I'm going to make for shout-outs to everybody. And J-Dub, as soon as I get the rock, I will give a holler. Give you a big old shout-out for thanking you. Anyway, this is Eyes on YouTube signing out. Bye.